pocket left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good! This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post. Crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone.
Challenge complete. See you back tomorrow? Of course I will.
Well, cinematic brilliance right there! Nice work. I'll get this littered with big stuff. Follow the route and get some good swerves in, though. Watch out, because there's some big stuff in there, too. Righto. Team 79A. Barricade smash. Action! Your route's safe, but try to make it look dangerous, yeah? Throw the back end around a bit. Looking good. Now, gun it through here. There's a ramp by the bridge. Jump it. Plow through the junk on the far side. Look at that sky, though. Tunnel's littered with big stuff. Follow the route and get some good swerves in, though. Watch out, because there's some big stuff in there, too. Now, out the final barricade and hit the jump. Nice. Even if this movie doesn't make much sense, I reckon people will see it just for your driving. Coming up on a jump. Let's get all four wheels off the ground. Sideways for the cameras, but watch those trees. Just a little more rough terrain and you're through. Maybe it's a metaphor for the characters in the movie. I don't know. Outstanding! Let's see the...
final stretch. Hang in there. Beautiful. I'll get that edited and posted.